We were ushered in front of a store called Line Friends, where loudspeakers blasted the Weird Al Spotify playlist. Because it's not like they could have just grabbed literally any phone from the crowd and played purchase versions of all these songs. But hey, we got to sing along.
History is happening in Manhattan, and we just happen to be in the greatest city, in the greatest city in the world.
You are the true lord of the dance, no matter what those idiots at work say. Translate your documents into Swahili, make your TV record Geely, neuter your pets and get your laundry statically.
I'm a super weird sister.
Which one?
All of them.
Watching, there's just no stopping. Your brain shuts down and your IQ's dropping.
Sing us the wind, you're the Spider-Man. Sing us the wind tonight.
You will never find true happiness. What you gonna do, cry about it?
Decide to give you a permanent wedgie. Legally change your name to Reggie.
And pretty soon some ugly dudes live in the room, and that is boom in the face of some unsuspecting drag queen.
Look out, it's gonna melt your face right off your skull.
Look out,
and make your heart bottom with my general tone.
Look out,
and tell you knock knock jokes while you're trying to sleep.
Look out,
and make you physically attracted to sheep.
Look out,
steal your identity and your credit card.
Look out,
buy you a warehouse full of pink leotards.
Look out,
they call them major ripping time and space, and leave a bunch of Twinkie wrappers all over the place.
Virus alert.
Everybody sing along, you know the words.
Now you may find it inconceivable, or at the very least a bit unlikely, that the relative position of the planets and the stars could have a special deep significance or meaning that exclusively applies to only you. But let me give you my assurance that these forecasts and predictions are all based on solid scientific documented evidence. So you would have to be some kind of moron not to realize every single one of them is absolutely true.
Is it Bob or Joe or Walter? Could it be Bill or Jim or Ed or Bernie or Steve? I probably would have guessed our guessing, but about that time we crashed into the truck.
And as I'm laying bleeding there on the asphalt, finally I recognize the face of my hibachi dealer, who takes off his prosthetic limbs and tells me everything you know is wrong.
And apparently the Hollywood Chamber of Commerce didn't spring for a premium account.
We've reached the commercials portion of the Spotify playlist that is entertaining us.
This never would have happened under Chip Gardner.